In this video, we're going to more improve our shopping experience. We're going to allow our customers to add products to their wish list. On Add New Plugin page, let's search for WooCommerce Wishlist plugin, install and activate this plugin. Refresh your shop page. As you can see, we have a new link page. Allow us to add products to our wish list. We can successfully add products to the wish list, but we can't view them. So let's create a new page where we can view our products which we've added to our wish list. In Plugin Settings, Page Set, the Wishlist page we've just created. Then save settings. Now, as you can see, we can view our products which we've added to the wish list. Let's style the wish list page as well. With styles done, we're ready to move to the next video.